Okay, so a lot of people have trouble with very finite ability to control distance in putting, and one of the simplest reasons that that might be is the lie angle of their putter. Now, how can that affect your ability to control distance? It's very, very simple. If your putter angle, and we've talked about this many times, is not in the same plane as your forearm, like this, okay? The larger this angle between your forearm plane and your putter shaft plane, the more you're going to squeeze down on the putter shaft, because there's going to be more torque as you swing and go through your stroke. The more you do that, the harder you squeeze, the less touch you have. So you actually take away from your ability to have good distance control if the putter lie angle is not in unison with your forearm. Now, unison would be that the lie angle of the putter and the lie angle of your forearm are as one, just like this, so that when you set up, you would have the shaft all the way up to your elbow. If I could get these two sticks here, that would all be one line, as opposed to if it was too flat, it would be two different angles. So most putters, just for everybody out there that might not know, are set at about 71 degree lie angle, meaning if this was vertical at 90 degrees, this putter shaft would be 19 degrees off of vertical, okay, so or 71 degrees up from horizontal. So, but as you know, for any of you who watch our other videos, that the carrying angle of the forearm for most people on the planet as they hold their arms down to their sides is going to be between about 73 and 77 degrees. So if you have a putter lie angle that's 71, it obviously will not match your forearm, which again will cause you to squeeze the grip harder. And if you're squeezing harder, you don't have as much feedback. Touch feel actually go down, as does your distance to control your distance. So if you want to have much better distance control, or you're working with some students that are having trouble with distance control, check that the putter shaft and the forearm angle are as one, and you might just see that distance control go to a whole new level. If you want to know more about putter lie angles, distance control, and how a correct putter fitting can help your game, put in the comments below, message us on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, or send us an email to info@thegolfparadigm.com. We have one of the most comprehensive putter fitting systems in the game today. Hey everybody, Pete here from The Golf Paradigm. Thanks for watching the video. You can check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And if you want to watch more videos or subscribe, you can do it right here.